Hi, this is TS Trades 101. Sorry, I had to correct something, so I had to reshoot the podcast. I don't want to be sending false information out there to you guys. So, exchange rate reported short interest is previous is 79.75 million. The percentage change was 7.65. Estimated short interest of free float current is 18.07. Current or in percentage free float on loan is current 20.72. Shares on loan current 105.97 million. Okay, days to cover is 0.62. Cost to borrow is 1.49. Utilization is 90.49%. And this is where I made a mistake on the last video. I just wanted to be very clear on this. This is from Fintel, provides info that Bluefin Capital Management buys. This is where I made the mistake. It's 154,988 shares. It's not million, okay? Correction on that. That's where I do not want to be putting false information out there. The estimated value of those shares is $8,785,000. So, guys, I'm trying to keep it real, okay? That's why I did that correction. Okay, guys, if you want to join me on live stream tomorrow morning and every day, every weekday, market open, 5 minutes before market opens at 6:25 Pacific Standard Time, and I'll see you there. Peace. Love ya.